Hello all, I'm Tushar. To all my previous subscribers, you must have recognized me as Hungry Hathi. Well, today I bring you a brand new channel and it's called Being Equidistant. I've partnered with my friend who is back in Australia, distant apart from me. I'd like to tell you a very short story. So once upon a time, not too long ago, the world was struck by a pandemic. And I, Tushar, got stuck outside of Australia. So now I'm roaming everywhere but in Australia. So through my videos, you guys can be part of my journey as I travel from Delhi to Dubai and share my experiences with Sakshi. I'll be showing you guys about my adventures in Dubai as a tourist. I'll be shooting videos about different food cuisines I try, staying in fancy hotels, trying out different touristy destinations, and basically capturing my everyday life here in Dubai. And loads and loads of food. It's a conversation between me and Sakshi, and you guys can be part of it. So thank you for listening to my section. Sakshi, you're up now to introduce yourself.
Hi guys. Thanks, Tushar, for introducing yourself. My name is Sakshi, and as he has explained that we'll be going to share our experiences with you in our videos, I thought it'd be nice to share how I maintain my lifestyle, what kind of food I eat, and mainly about yoga. So I am a yoga enthusiast. I have been associated with yoga since almost like a decade now, and I'm proud of it. So this gives me a reason to share with you guys about my knowledge, about my experiences, and everything that I do. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be in Australia doing all the things that I usually do, sharing it with Tushar and all of you guys. So stay tuned with both of us, and I hope you like our videos. And yes, wait for the next one as we'll be releasing it on next week. So for whatsoever reason you have enjoyed watching our videos, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Also wait for the latest updates and do not forget to follow our Instagram accounts as well. And see you guys. Goodbye. Take care.